jsem narazil na tu nejšilenější marketingovou kampaň, jakou jsem kdy viděl. Jmenuje se Baby Blue, je to geniálně zvrácené. 10.5 hours a day. Young people are online most of their time awake. But there is something that we, and sometimes the young themselves, don't yet realize. Their online presence can help them conquer the world. That's why we joined forces with the world's most innovative digital bank, Tatra Banka, and introduced someone who impersonates the vast possibilities of the digital era, a completely digital person, me.
Volám sa Baby Blue a som digitálna.
I am the reflection of all the things the young people can achieve if they use their online time wisely and show their digital persona. I first appeared in a cover song, and then came my featuring in one of the best music videos of the year, alongside top hip-hop artists. I started a media tour, like any other young artist.
Haló, haló, počujeme sa. Ahoj, Baby Blue.
Ahojte.
People on Instagram and online were trying to figure out whether I was a real person, until I revealed myself completely. Then I started to live my digital life to the fullest and discussed with other successful digital personalities from gaming, sustainability, journalism, fashion, or art, what's behind their success stories. I even made a song manifesto of this era named Click, as I was showing the young people what they could achieve if they used the digital world meaningfully. I became part of youth culture. I was nominated for 5 awards in a prestigious Slovak music competition. And I even inspired a song by one of the biggest Slovak pop stars, who simply sings that she wants to be like me, Baby Blue. But most importantly, I helped Tatra Banka keep its first place in the youth segment. So, what is your digital persona?